Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to boot from a USB on Acer computer. First of all, if you want to boot from a USB from any Acer laptop, you have to disable secure boot. So if you don't have secure boot disabled, click the link in the description to know how to do that. Then you can come back to this video. So if you want to boot into USB, make sure your USB flash drive is properly plugged in, and you have to reboot your device or shut it down. When turning it on pause, you click F2. So once you have set your supervisor password, it's going to ask you for that password. Input the password. And go to the boot section. Here you're going to see your USB stick you have plugged in. You have to press F6 to shift the USB to number 1. After doing that, you press F10 to save changes and reboot. The PC is going to boot from the USB flash drive. As you can see right here, it is taking a little while. That means it is booting from the USB. There you go, set up Windows. This is how you boot from a USB on any Acer laptop. That'll be for this quick video. See you guys in the next one.